to adjust the haze, sole brake, you put a wrench in here and tighten down this pad just about till it touches the rotor. And then you do the same thing on the other side. Put a wrench in here and tighten that one down till it just about hits the pad, the rotor. And then you lift the back wheel up off the ground and spin the wheel and back off what you just tightened until it doesn't touch the rotor. So it'll be just right up against the rotor, but not touching it.